I think it's quite extraordinary the kinds of information that the provincial government put out when they started the conversation. And as you know, we've had this discussion before. It's nonsense. I mean, this stuff about the whole provincial budget being taken up by the healthcare system, that was, well, you know, I make a lot of my living working with numbers, and that was really, that was weird stuff. It's just wrong.